Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to remove glare from photo in PicsArt. Removing glare from a photo in PicsArt can significantly improve its appearance, and here's an easy and detailed guide to help you through it. First of all, open up the PicsArt application on your mobile device. Once you open up the PicsArt app, click on the See All plus button at the top left corner. Now select an image that you want to remove the glare from. You can go ahead and import the image from your device's camera roll or any other sources. Now, once the image is on the preview screen, go ahead and zoom in on your image and then make sure you zoom in on the area where the glare is present. Now, this will make it easier to see what you are doing. Go to the bottom menu of the screen and click on the Tools button. From the Tools option, click on Clone. Tap on the area that you want to copy the part from your image, and once it glows to pink like this, go ahead and select the size of the brush by clicking on the Brush tool at the bottom. Increase or decrease the size of your brush, and then you can also select the hardness or effectiveness and the opacity as well from the menu. Now brush around through the area that you want to remove the glare from with the help of your finger. This will allow you to copy one part of your image and paint it over another part, which is useful for covering up glare. After you are done with your changes, you can now apply the effect by clicking Apply at the top right corner and then export your picture like you normally would. That is how you can easily remove glare from photo in PicsArt. You might not be able to master the glare removal process in the first attempt, so try exploring and keep improving with your edits. So that is how you can remove glare from photo in PicsArt. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.